I'm Mor Shani, from Israel, a choreograph. I live in Rotterdam. I studied in R&M. Now I'm here. Aging is a subject that is close to my heart, and I started working with it also before I was offered a project, so it just fell exactly in the right time, in the right spot, in a longer trajectory that we are going through. I think that reaching the end of your 20s makes a lot of things clearer, especially when you are not in your home country. You become a person without a history, actually. And time becomes an issue. Yeah. And my mother is in her middle age now, so I get a lot of phone calls about the anguish in aging. But funnily enough, working on this project with two wonderful older performers was a great relief and great comfort in this subject. I really did go through from anxiety and anguish to seeing the beauty of it and the benefits of it. I'm working with David Krugel and Simon Versner. David is an NDT3 Kilian performer. And Simon is from Peeping Tom mostly, but he's also doing his own work. The performers are 67 years old, Simon, and 54 years old, David. Their duet, It Will End With Tears, is part of a longer trajectory, actually quite a very long-term study called Loveism. The title implies a lot about what other theme we had other than the aging body. So it's the aging body and love, actually. They happen to be gay. I happen to be gay, and Paul, the filmmaker, is also gay. It was unavoidable to talk about gay men in the third age, loving or not loving, or more importantly, not being loved.